As construction workers, you need safety equipment that offers comfort for long hours and adequate protection in case of an incident. The right protective footwear must protect us from getting our toes hurt from falling objects or exposed nails, cold temperatures, electrical charges, slippery surfaces, all while keeping you comfortable. Without comfort, you're nothing. On top of that, you don't like to spend money on boots that won't last more than 6 months under heavy use. So durability is another key factor. We have listed the top 5 work boots for men and their key features, plus things to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5, Keen Utility Men's Braddock Waterproof Mid Work Boot. If we were to compile a list of the best steel-toed work boots, some shoe companies would never miss a couple of spots every time. One of these big wigs is Keen, which believes that outdoors is any place without a ceiling. For the avid Keen consumer who has been tracking their progress, knows the company is now taking safety boots and work shoes to the next level. The masterpiece from Keen is the Utility Men's Braddock Mid Steel-Toed Work Boot. Yes, this boot may look casual and ready to take on a picnic, but this is one of the toughest specimens you'll ever come across. The boots start off with a steel-toed cap at the front for maximum protection levels. No more working while thinking of how much a crate on the foot would hurt. Another very intriguing feature is the incorporation of Dry's waterproof tech. Not only does it keep you totally dry, but it also lets your feet breathe. The Utility Braddock Mid Steel Toe Work Boot from Keen is definitely worth checking out. Number 4. Thorogood Men's American Heritage. These Thorogood American Heritage Steel Toe Work Boots give a great deal of protection during the testing period. First, they had the so-called oil and slip-resistant polyurethane Maxwear Wedge outsole, which provided the needed traction for doing work on any surface without any fear of tripping, falling, or slipping. They also have a steel safety toe, which was protective enough to keep our toes away from any kind of risk from a heavy falling object around the construction site. These work boots were made by one of the most trusted brands in the safety footwear industry, Thorogood. And that's because they put on their years of craftsmanship and expertise in all their products. After testing these boots for a while, it wasn't hard to feel the overwhelming sensation of comfort, thanks to features such as the Poron 4000 Comfort Cushion midsole that provided the shock-absorbing attributes needed in all work boots. Also, the boot came with composite shanks, which are essential for supporting feet and stability no matter what type of positions to work in. Number 3. Caterpillar Men's Second Shift 6-Inch Steel-Toed Boot. Like it says on the slogan, products by Caterpillar are made for overtime. They thrive when you push them a bit past the limit. Why? Because Cat knows no boundaries. When things get tough and very demanding, that is when products by Caterpillar are just getting into their comfort zone. At the heart of Second Shift is hard work, determination, and pure, solid, unbreakable will. The boot boasts an ASTM-approved steel toes that guard workers against innumerable potential hazards that abound in a typical workplace. Hard work often comes with its own risks, and gravity really doesn't help things either. The Second Shift Steel-Toed Boot by Caterpillar safeguards the health of your toes against crushing force. The heavy-duty slip-resistant soles also incorporate a ladder-safe heel arch that will also ensure you don't end up on the ground or worse, a few feet below. No matter which way you look at it, this boot gives you outstanding traction on all terrain. Number 2. Irish Setter Men's 83608 6-inch Steel Toe Work Boot. These Irish Setter work boots are made in such a way that they keep energy up and discomfort way down during the testing period. The boots had a removable cushion polyurethane footbed which allowed the foot to stay comfortable all day, no matter the surface. Additionally, the main material on these shoes was a quality full-grain leather which let feet breathe freely without worrying about how hot they would get. To conclude, they were definitely made more comfortable by adding the dual-density polyurethane V-grip outsole that not only provided a great sense of traction, but also cushioned feet every step during the shift. These comfortable work boots came with a steel toe cap that protect toes from any falling objects that could fall while working during the test period. Secondly, they also had an electrical hazard safety feature, which means you can comfortably wear these boots when working near electrical wires. It's also worth saying that these Irish Setter boots were ideal for working on slippery surfaces thanks to their V-grip outsole that made every step feel as if glued to the floor. Number 1, Timberland Pro Men's Mudsill Low Steel Toe Lace-Up Boots. These Timberland Pro Mudsill Low Steel Toe boots have a rugged and athletic design. This is thanks to the fact that they are made from premium materials that not only make these boots look good, but also made them comfortable during the testing period. They come with a well-known Pro 24/7 comfort suspension system that cushion every step at the construction site, enhancing arch support and reducing foot fatigue. On top of that, the boots had a nylon and ghillie lacing system that provided a secure fit. In addition, the boots had an EVA midsole which ensured lightweight support during the testing time that made a great impression. They had an electrical hazard feature that helps the boots stand out from the rest as it guarantees a great level of safety for many construction workers in the workplace. The boots also have a slip and abrasive resistant outsole made by Timberland. This exact attribute made these boots to be ultimately one of the most comfortable and protective steel-toe work boots for construction workers on the list. Well-founded safety PPE should start from the bottom up. This means you should acquire the appropriate pair of work boots in order to be safe. For those workers who not only want to be protected but also comfortable, is to try any of the boots reviewed in this video, as these boots have a great mix between comfort and safety features. But if you need to be sure you're getting the right boots in the terms of comfort, then going for work boots built with great cushioned footbeds might be the best idea. Let us know in the comments below which work boots you are going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you like this one and it helped you in any way, please give it a quick like. And if you don't want to miss future videos, subscribe to the channel. Till next time, see you guys later.